Online testing offers enormous potential for delivering innovative, technology-enhanced items that truly engage students. At the same time, the trend toward media-rich and interactive test content is generating increasing bandwidth demands on even the most robust school and district networks. School networks carry a lot of traffic other than online testing, and we don't expect or want to use it all. So our engineers placed a premium on developing an online testing solution that is highly scalable in low bandwidth environments. Our goal is to provide a test delivery system that allows each and every student's abilities to be measured reliably and consistently, without risk that a school's computing infrastructure will interfere with the experience. Most school systems have computer networks that have a hierarchical structure and share a common connection to the internet, meaning that all transactions during testing need to be transmitted back and forth across the entire public internet and school network. This exposes testing content at many points and further stresses school networks, especially where the internet connection is shared by multiple schools. These demands on the network go up significantly as multimedia test content becomes richer and as the number of testers grows. We've solved this bottleneck with Proctor Caching. Proctor Caching is a lightweight app that radically reduces the burden placed on your existing network by shortening the distance that test content needs to travel. Proctor Caching allows test content to be downloaded and stored securely on a local network before testing begins. Once Proctor Caching software is installed, the public internet is essentially removed from the path that test content needs to travel during testing. As a result, test delivery is accelerated and the bandwidth demands are reduced. Tests are delivered at LAN speeds, and inter-item response times become virtually instantaneous. To implement Proctor Caching, you don't need to buy any additional hardware or software. The Proctor Caching app, supplied by us, runs on a common desktop or laptop computer within the school network and introduces no additional security risks. Sophisticated encryption techniques are applied to test content before transmission from Pearson, and it remains encrypted when it's at rest on the Proctor Caching computer and when it's in flight across the network. The caching process is an effective solution for both linear and computer adaptive tests, but adaptive test delivery introduces another layer of complexity for scaling within a low bandwidth environment. With a linear test, the first test item is downloaded right away to the student's computer, while the rest of the items are downloaded in the background. Adaptive tests also download items in the background, pre-staging potential items that can be delivered next, depending on whether the student answers the item correctly or incorrectly. All possible content for the next two levels of items is pre-staged on the student's computer. Like a skilled chess player, our system looks ahead and anticipates the next two moves. This results in faster, more consistent inter-item response times, which makes it easier for students to stay in the zone because they're in full control of the pace at which they take the test. TestNav's intelligently engineered technology lessens the bandwidth burden placed on your school networks and delivers an engaging, smooth, and consistent testing experience to your students.